action. In the balance band, the utmost, the lowest band is known as the balance band. Here, the electrons will be there. From the room, we are having the thermal energy, means nothing but temperature. Then, due to the thermal energy, what will happen? The electrons, it will be break the covalent bond and it will go to the conduction band. When it will go to the conduction, before going to this, how this conduction covalent bond breaks, you will be seeing in the journal. Consider the germanium having 32 electron configuration. So it can represent 1s² 2s² 2d6 3s² 3d2. Here 1s² 2s² 2d6 3s² 3d6 4s² 4d2. So here the germanium. For the germanium, we are using a pentavalent. Pentavalent means how many? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes? For each one, there will be pentavalent impurity. And the pentavalent impurity is nothing but arsenic, is AR. So the germanium arsenic is what will be happening. This hole, if at all from here there is no electron place, electron taking place, what will be happening? It will be giving one. This arsenic is nothing but the 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fifth one. What it will be acting? This is acting as a donor. This it will be breaking the covalent bond and going to the other. So in this map, here, the valence band, what will happen? The electrons will break the covalent bond and drift into the conduction band. When it will go, break the covalent bond, what happens? Electrons move. It is drifting from valence band to the conduction band. From here, we will be having the forbidden energy here. Nothing but present like EG. So, according to this one, what will we say? Intrinsic semiconductors. Here, we have understood how it is. The semiconductor, how it is. So here, it is classified into two types. One is intrinsic semiconductors. Next one is extrinsic semiconductors. What is the intrinsic semiconductors? Intrinsic semiconductors is nothing but the pure form. Pure form is germanium. Conduction not take place, it is a pure form. So what we are using is, from the pure form, we are doping the materials. When we are doping the materials, we are adding some impurities. When we are adding this some impurities to the semiconductor, then it is known as the extrinsic semiconductor. What will happen in the extrinsic semiconductors? Extrinsic semiconductors are classified into two types. Next one is N-type. So here what will happen? semiconductor, then the whole universe. See, here, in the before diagram we have represented the how here it will be there means how we are donating the atom. How it will be represented in this one? Whatever the whole efficient way of will be decreasing. This is a W. Before it is W. Often when we are applying the forward bias voltage, what will be happening? The width of the depletion region will be decreasing. So I am representing it with W B dash. Here we can say, as the voltage increases, the width of the depletion region decreases in the forward bias condition. So if we take in the reverse bias condition, what will happen? In the reverse bias condition, we are applying the negative voltage to the P side of the material and positive to the N side material. Then if we be giving, here what will happen is negative. When we are giving the negative, here what will happen? It will be recombined. When it is recombining, what will happen? It will not go to over here. It will be repulsion. Here, the electrons will not enter into here. Means the current will flow over here. When the current is flowing over here, what will be happening? Means width of the depletion region increases. As voltage increases, width of the depletion region also increases. So I can say, voltage increases, width of the depletion region also increases. Previously it is Vb, potential difference. Now it is Vb dash. So how we can represent here? Voltage increases, depletion region increases, means Vb also increasing. So it is known as the reverse bias condition. In the forward bias condition, we have observed, in the reverse bias, the current is due to the dimagnetic charge carriers. Here you can say, as voltage increases, width of depletion decreases.